There we go.
Hello?
Listen, Gordy's gonna be a little upset about being back home, so just be nice.
I'm home.
Gordy, why don't you sit at the table? We're having roast beef.
Well, you guys always have roast beef.
Oh, boo-hoo, little Lord Fauntleroy's tummy hurts because there's too much roast beef in it.
This is boring. I'm eating a chicken sandwich.
No, you're not.
Holy shit, this is crazy. I'm a 28-year-old man. I should be able to eat a chicken sandwich if I want.
He's 28 years old and he can eat a chicken sandwich. Very impressive. Mike Fitzgibbon's son is a nuclear physicist and my son can eat a chicken!
No!
You can either eat that goddamn roast beef or you can go to bed. Good.
Just enjoy the fruits here.
Don't say the fruits. Okay.